여러분 안녕하십니까? 지금부터 전국 16개 시도교육청이 공동으로 주관하는 2019학년도 제2회 고등학교 3학년 영어 듣기 능력 평가를 시작하겠습니다. 모든 문제는 한 번씩만 들려드리니 잘 듣고 지시에 따라 물음에 답하시기 바랍니다. 이제 시작하겠습니다. 1번 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 대한 여자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
It looks like the flu is going around. Have you gotten a flu shot yet?
No, Dad. I've been busy finishing my report. I think I'll get one next week.
You can't afford to get sick. Please get the shot as soon as possible.
2번 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 대한 남자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Logan, how's your preparation for the buyer's meeting going?
I'm still working on it, but I'm not sure if I can finish it by tomorrow.
Oh, didn't you hear that the meeting has been delayed until next Friday?
3번 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 대한 여자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Did you finish booking the tickets for the musical Lion Kingdom?
No, it's not easy to decide which seats to choose. I've never been to Lincoln Arts Center before.
Me neither. Oh, I heard Michael has been there several times.
4번. 다음을 듣고 여자가 하는 말의 주제로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello, listeners. This is One Minute Business Tip. Do you often use emoticons in your work emails? If yes, you might consider the following research findings. Recent research shows that if you put emoticons in work emails, people might think you're not up to your work. Researchers asked 549 people from 29 countries for their reaction to emoticons. The people were asked to judge the competence and warmth of the email writer. The findings provide evidence that, contrary to actual smiles, smiley emoticons do not increase perceptions of warmth. Furthermore, they actually decrease perceptions of competence. So why don't you keep this research in mind the next time you write a work email?
5번 다음을 듣고 남자가 하는 말의 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
May I have your attention, please? I'm Greg Cooper, manager of the Torres Gymnasium. I'm sorry for the interruption, but I want to let you know that there's going to be a restriction on the use of the gymnasium due to the election. As you know, the event is to be held here this coming Thursday. Because of election preparations, voting, and vote counting, the gymnasium will not be available from Wednesday morning to Thursday evening. It'll reopen on Friday morning at 7 a.m. I'm sorry for any inconvenience caused by the event. Thanks for your understanding.
6번 대화를 듣고 남자의 주장으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Honey, anything interesting on your computer?
Not really. I'm just checking my credit card bill for this month.
Isn't it hard reading the bill on a screen rather than paper?
Well, getting it by email was a little strange at first, but I got used to it in no time.
Really? Well, I still prefer to read it on paper.
Think about the environment, though. Email doesn't need any paper.
That is true.
Checking bills through email is not as uncomfortable as you think. Why don't you register for it?
If I do that, will paper bills stop coming?
Yes. You should start getting your bills through email now. I want you to take a small but important step toward protecting the environment.
All right, I'll try.
Emma, what are you reading?
It's an article about smartphones. It says smartphones may cause us to get sick.
Really? How could that be possible?
Researchers found that more than 90% of smartphones have some harmful bacteria.
That many? It's surprising.
Yeah. You know, when we put our phones down, they get covered in germs very easily.
That makes sense. And I even share my smartphone with my friends.
I believe that's why we need to keep our smartphones clean to prevent sickness.
How can we do that?
You can remove most germs from your phone by simply cleaning it with wipes. Also, do not put it on dirty surfaces.
Okay. Sounds easy to follow. I'll keep your advice in mind.
8번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람의 관계를 가장 잘 나타낸 것을 고르시오.
Hello, it's a pleasure to meet you. Thank you for taking time out of your busy schedule.
The pleasure is mine, Miss Taylor.
Mr. Brown told me you're willing to help me with my next movie role.
Sure. He said that you're playing a surgeon in your new film.
Right. It's scheduled to be released early next year.
Good. So, how can I help you?
Well, I'm wondering if I can be in the operating room when you're actually doing surgery.
No problem for me, but we need to get permission from the patient first.
Of course. When can you tell me if that's possible?
I'll ask some of my patients and let you know about it.
Thank you.
9번. 다음 그림의 상황에 가장 적절한 대화를 고르시오.
Number 1.
How about going skating after the class is over?
I'm sorry. I'm watching a basketball game with my brother. Number 2.
Excuse me. I'm afraid your skate has come untied.
Oh, thanks. That could have been very dangerous. Number 3.
Hello, could you recommend a comfortable pair of skis?
Sure. These are the most popular these days. Number 4.
There's a hole in the ice. We'd better go talk to someone.
I agree. Someone could get hurt. Number 5.
Oh my, I've never seen this many people at the ice rink before.
Unbelievable. Maybe it's because of the long holiday.
10번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 남자에게 부탁한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hey, Kate. I read an article about you and your dog shelter in the local newspaper.
Yes, I had an interview with the paper.
I didn't know that you need volunteers at the dog shelter. If you need help, let me know.
Thank you. You can work with me if you want. I know you love dogs.
Sure. When is the next volunteer work scheduled?
It'll be this Saturday. Are you available?
Yes. What am I supposed to do there? Do I have to help clean the dog shelter or something?
I have an idea. You're a good photographer. Can you come take pictures of abandoned dogs?
Sounds good to me, but what's that for?
Pictures of abandoned dogs would provide helpful information for the future owners.
Oh, I see. I would be happy to do that.
(11번) 대화를 듣고 여자가 교환학생 프로그램에 지원할 수 없는 이유로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Heejin, did you see the student exchange program poster on the bulletin board?
No, I didn't. Can you tell me about it?
Sure. It's a 4-week-long exchange program to New Zealand.
New Zealand? I've always wanted to go there. What are the requirements for application?
Well, you need to have a certified English test score.
Great! I took a test last semester. And any ideas about the total cost?
All you have to pay for is the flight ticket. That's about $500.
That sounds reasonable. I can't wait to apply. When does the program start?
It starts July 1st. You would stay in a dormitory.
Wait, did you say July? I'm volunteering overseas in July.
Really? Can't you change the schedule?
No, I can't. I guess I have to look for another chance.
12번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 지불할 총 금액을 고르시오.
Welcome to U-Dream Water Park. What can I do for you?
I'd like to buy tickets. What's the difference between an entry ticket and a package ticket?
With an entry ticket, you can enter the park and swim in the pools. The package tickets include unlimited rides.
Then I'll buy package tickets. How much are they?
They're $50 for adults and $25 for children under 14.
I'll take 3 tickets for adults and 2 for children.
Okay. Do you have a credit card which offers a discount?
Yes. I heard that I can get a 10% discount if I pay with this credit card.
Let me see. You're right. You can use it.
How much is it to rent a tube for children?
It's $10, but it's free with a package ticket.
Great. Here's my credit card.
13번. 대화를 듣고 웨어러블 일렉트로닉스 페어에 관해 언급되지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Mike, how's it going with the product design class assignment?
I haven't even started yet. I can't come up with any ideas.
Me neither. So I'm planning to visit the Wearable Electronics Fair to get some inspiration.
Wearable Electronics Fair? When will it be?
It's for 1 week starting tomorrow from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. How about going with me tomorrow?
Sounds good. Where is it taking place?
It'll be held in the Grand Ballroom at the Business Convention Center downtown. Let's meet up in front of the building at 10 a.m.
Okay. Is there an admission fee?
Yes, there is. It's $10 per person, but students get a 10% discount.
That's great. I'm glad you let me know about the fair.
There will be a prize-winning event. If we're lucky, we can win something for free.
I'm already excited. I can't wait. See you tomorrow.
14번. 워터하운드에 관한 다음 내용을 듣고 일치하지 않는 것을 고르시오.
Hello, dog lovers of Puppy Channel. I'm Harry Wilson, a dog trainer. Today, I'd like to introduce the Otterhound to you. It's an English breed of dog. Otterhounds are trained to hunt. They weigh between 36 and 52 kilograms. Otterhounds can swim for a long time because they have waterproof hair. They have a sensitive nose, so they can easily track scents, even in the mud. They have long been loved by English royal family members, such as Queen Elizabeth I. To our sadness, there are only about 600 otterhounds in the world. They're considered endangered animals, so they need our protection. Now, let's meet some of them.
(15번) 다음 표를 보면서 대화를 듣고 여자가 신청할 수업을 고르시오.
Amber, what are you doing?
I'm searching for a baking class online. You took classes at Green Baking last year, didn't you?
Yes. Let me help you. What day are you planning to go there?
Well, since I don't have enough time on weekends, I'll take a weekday class.
Okay. What about the time?
I have classes at school in the morning, so I'm only available for the evening classes.
Which baked goods do you want to learn to make? I learned how to make cakes last year. It was interesting.
Really? Actually, I'd love to make a cake for my parents' wedding anniversary next month.
How nice! Now we have two options left.
I should take a beginner level because this is my first time baking.
Sure. The advanced level could be very hard for you.
All right, I'll sign up for this one.
I hope you enjoy your class.
16번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 대한 여자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Jackie, Dad's 60th birthday is just a few weeks away.
I know. Time just flies. We need to give him something unforgettable.
100% agreed. Any good ideas?
What about a family trip? It's been a long time since we traveled together.
That's a good idea. I'm sure Mom and Dad would love it. How about Jeju?
Yes, it's not that far. It's beautiful and it has great seafood.
Exactly. When is the best time to go to Jeju?
What about the first week of next month?
That's okay for me. We should reserve the flights and hotel pretty soon.
How about dividing the work to save time?
Good idea. I'll make a reservation at a hotel with great reviews.
17번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 대한 남자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Good morning, Jenny.
Hello, Sean. The weather isn't very nice today.
Yeah, it might start raining soon.
The weather report says there's a 50% chance of rain in the afternoon. So my father and I canceled our plans to ride bikes.
Sorry to hear that. I also have plans to play tennis with my friends. I hope there's no rain today.
I didn't know you played tennis.
Yeah, I've been playing tennis for over 5 years now, and I'm actually quite good at it.
Wow, I'm really into tennis these days. Can I play with you today?
Sure, but we'll call it off if it rains. I don't want to play tennis in the rain.
Okay, well, please count me in if it doesn't rain.
18번. 다음 상황 설명을 듣고 마틸다가 수지에게 할 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Matilda and Susie are next-door neighbors. Next month, Matilda is graduating from Westwood High School. Susie will be entering the same high school as a freshman the following semester. Matilda's school uniform is in almost perfect condition because she's been wearing it for only 1 year since transferring to Westwood. Matilda thinks that it would be nice to give Susie her school uniform because she and Susie are about the same size. It could save Susie the cost of buying a new uniform. So, Matilda calls Susie to ask if she would like to have her uniform. In this situation, what would Matilda most likely say to Susie?
19번과 20번. 다음을 듣고 물음에 답하시오.
Hello, everyone. We all know that being able to speak several languages can increase your chances of getting a good job. But in addition to that, speaking more than one language has other benefits. Today, we'll look at a few of those benefits. First, speaking another language can provide a big boost in creativity. When we express one thought in various ways, like we do when speaking another language, we develop our creativity. People who speak additional languages are also better able to pick up on small differences. By better recognizing these differences, speakers of several languages can improve their decision-making ability. Also, they develop better memory. Just think about all of the memorization practice that comes from learning a new language's grammar and vocabulary. Finally, speakers of multiple languages enhance their concentration by blocking out distracting thoughts and noise. Now, let's take a look at these benefits in more detail.
19번. 남자가 하는 말의 주제로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Thank you.